Today is Friday, October the 1st, which means the third quarter is done.
It's over.
And we're moving into the fourth quarter. And September happened exactly as we thought it might.
Boy, when the calendar realized it was the 1st, this morning's future, if that's really any indication of things, from about 5 o'clock to 6 o'clock went from negative red to positive green.
Yeah, the market knows the quarters. It's just like, you know, the COVID knows when to come out at night.
Yeah. So we did what we said we would do during the month of September. We got defensive in the early part of it, raised some cash. This week we reintroduced the cash back into the marketplace, still having cash on the sideline, looking for opportunities. Historically, the last quarter of the year is up some 4 points or 4% plus over almost 80% of the time over the last 20 or so years.
24 out of 30.
Right. So we have that going for us. The industry, the sectors that we talked about last week continue to lead: the energy sector, the financial sector. Materials is another area, and we're watching industrials. Having good discussions with different folks that are helping us think through it. We're, again, out of the quarter that we knew would be choppy into what we hope would be a positive last quarter of this year.
We'll be watching the Fed, that's for sure, because I think you'll see them back off on the purchase of treasuries and mortgage-backed securities, called tapering. That's going to happen either in October or November, we think, and we'll see how the markets react to that. But we'll be on Fed patrol.
Jerome Powell said this week that earlier in the year, sticky and transitory inflation would probably ease up in the last quarter. He's pushed it out a little bit. Transitory and sticky now go into next year, into the first or second quarter, but he is still believing that inflation is not here to stay. That is something we're watching. And we've watched this week the 10-year Treasury note move from its lows of where it's historically been in September in the 1.2 spot to move up to the 1.6 spot to now drop back down to the 1.5 to 1.48. It's moving around, and obviously that's another marker we're paying attention to for you.
So we hope that this final quarter holds up like it usually does, and we can see the positive results that we've seen 24 of the last 30 years. So always remember, it's your money.
And your money matters. We'll see you next week.